I can't even believe I ate a snail. Oh, my parents tricked me. I can't believe I ate the snail. Okay, stay tuned and watch the video to see that I ate a snail. Today we are here at Number One Live. Okay, this is the first thing. I think my mom ordered it. Did you order it? That's my mom ordered it.
Marshmallow.
Marshmallow.
Marshmallow soup.
Can I have a So there's, I think there's marshmallows in there, right? Is there marshmallows? Nope.
Right.
They are marshmallows.
I'm not gonna get that much because I don't know if I like it or not.
What do you think it's gonna taste like?
Well,
tomato.
I don't know. The middle, yeah. Good and bad. I don't know.
Try one.
Oh, it's hot. Ooh, it tastes good and I just licked it.
Blow on into it.
Is that cheese?
Yeah.
It's cheese shaped like marshmallow.
Is it good?
Good. I think I'm gonna finish it all.
From a 1 to a 10.
Huh?
From a 1 to a 10.
Probably a 10.
Oh, you give the marshmallow soup a 10. I like that.
I think we just ate all the soup. Pretty much. I shared it with my mom and dad. Finished it,
tastes like a Madeline soup.
It's good, it tastes like tomato. And what type of cheese does it have?
Goat cheese.
Goat cheese, yeah. It's pretty good. Here's the cheese.
What did you ask for?
Spinach, beans, spinach. This is the inside.
What is it? You got a spinach and cream souffle? It's hot, it's very hot.
That's why I only bit it a little. Oh, I feel like it felt like it's pretty good.
Do you like it? From 1 to 10?
I thought maybe. Seems like an escargot.
10.
An 8.
An 8? You give it a thumbs up?
Maybe.
It's good. I just don't get why it all stick together.
It's a souffle. That's what it is.
It looks like a muffin. A huge muffin.
It does. Which one's that one, Anna?
My dad's.
Lobster what?
I don't really want tasting it, but...
Is it lobster
souffle?
It's hot.
I expected
it to be cold.
Tastes good.
But you and me
have
different tastes. You didn't like it? A piece of bread and it tastes good.
Okay. What is it, Nana?
Escargot.
Souffle. Okay, try it then. Póntelo todo. All in one.
Mm. I don't feel like it. I'm gonna take tiny little sips. Oh.
It goes all together. That way you can taste
it's
it
good. Mm-hmm. I feel like it was too hot.
You think it's too hot?
Cause the spoon is really hot from
yes.
the bottom. But I can touch it. It's pretty good, but it's not that hot. So, yeah. I give this one from a 1 to 10. I give it a...
You have to eat it off, or you can rate it.
This one is too big.
Yeah.
Me gustó más este.
you like it? Was it still hot?
I don't really like mushrooms that much whenever they're cooked.
It was not a mushroom.
It was a snail.
Mom!
You ate the little snail?
The little snail.
Did you like it though?
No.
So what did you take?
You just said you liked it earlier.
I know, but when you said, when you guys mentioned it had a snail in it, it just... Okay guys, so it actually turned out that my parents tricked me. Okay, here's the thing. Whenever I was biting it, like chewing it, I actually tasted something slimy. I was like, ew. But then at the end, I sort of liked it, and it was like, ew. And then whenever my parents told me it was snail, I freaked out. It was disgusting. Okay, so they just brought the bread. So I'm going to taste it.
What did you think it was, though, at the beginning?
A little mushroom. No, I'm recording.
Okay, guys, so I am going to try the escargot souffle. It's like a little snail.
Too close, Mom. She added a little bit of salt. That's how it looks like right now. Like, whenever I tried it, it tasted a little bit weird, and that's my dad's.
It is so good, guys. Back to you, Ozana.
Okay.
What do you give this restaurant? A thumbs up or thumbs down? We're still gonna try the dessert.
Thumbs up. Oh, yeah.
I put lemon and salt on it. So, good day, brother.
What is it?
It's cargo. It's a snail.
What do you think about it?
It's better than the last fish I played. Way better. Lobster souffle, kind of dull, needs more flavor. The escargot has garlic butter in it, so I gave it a nice kick.
Okay, so this is an apricot, right? Apricot souffle. I just
sold. This is the sauce, the apricot sauce. Okay, so I'm gonna just add a little bit in your side. Add the sauce, mommy. Just a little.
Too much, maybe. Pretty good. It tasted like apple, sour apple.
So did you like that one? So this?
Nine.
So there's the apricot souffle, guys.